it's moving. And we're starting tonight with our sixth grade orchestra. They're going to get just a little bit of a warm up. This is their first performance. We're going to get our bow shapes out with a D major scale. And then we'll get started with Cripple Creek, followed by Jolly Old St. Nicholas up on the housetop, finishing with the Christmas classic, Dragon. Here we go, sixth grade orchestra. Thank you.
Good job! Good job!
Very much. I can't tell you how much fun these kids have been to get to know so far this year, and they're by far one of the most focused and studious sixth grade classes I've had. And a big deal of that is owed to Ms. Wheat and Ms. White, their fifth grade orchestra teachers, who prepared them very well for this moment, and they are just getting better and better every single day. So thank you for what you've done to help them be focused on people and for supporting their musicianship, because they are quite a good little orchestra. I'm having a lot of fun. So we're going to finish up with Dragon Hunter, and then we'll be moving over to seventh grade.
Ooh, Dragon Hunter. Dun, dun, dun.
Thank you.
I got the better end of the deal because I played the cello. But that brings back happy memories for me. So nice job, you guys, and congratulations to your parents for everyone. That's really awesome. Tracy's going to help me move the piano over to the 7th grade side, and then we'll get started over there with Down by the Sally Gardens.